further. The men step back and wait for the victim to drain. Fuck me. Oh, there's part of the orb. Fuck that, though. Hell no. Watch the monster be there, and I have to run back and hide. Oh, yeah, okay, that's strange. Okay. That dude, oh, there's a dude in there, nice. Didn't even notice. It's behind door number two.
The cradle is ready.
Good.
You're a man. How can you partake in this?
Is he all right?
He is one of the wicked. Don't pay his lies any attention.
I'm not a bad man. It was an accident.
He set a man on fire.
It wasn't my fault. Why won't anyone listen?
That's horrible.
Of course. We are dealing with
monsters. Oh, I already know what the fuck this one's about. I think they make him sell it. Yeah, shackled up there or something. Jesus, it's bright.
No, please. Do anything. Whatever you want. Anything. Do anything.
Jesus. Oh, yeah. Arsenis kept crying as he slowly lowered on the impaler. It didn't take much to break him. They had meant for him to die, but the torture was working beyond their expectations. It wasn't the method, it was the arsonist. He was different from the others. They could make him forget. They could make him forget again. Huh. Fuck that, though. Hey. Where have you been? Alright, cool. Two bits down, how many pieces is there of the orb? Is it split into four? Split into three? I hope it's three, because to be honest, I can't be asked to fucking climb around these torture chambers. Oh, nice cockroaches on the screen. Nice. Huh. It's a woman. Titties. Alright, orb. It's gonna be in the sandbag, isn't it? Never mind, it's not a sandbag, it's... Oh, wait. Kidnapper sat on her knees with her hands tied behind her back. She felt her hands being lifted and her body followed. Her soldiers... The soldiers gave way to the weight of her own body and cracked loudly. The suspended woman cried hysterically as the men contemplated their next step. Oh, shit, I can't show this, feminists. My bad. This was not a woman. This was just a man. Crap. No women were harmed in the making of this game. And video. Fuck me, it sounds like my neighbors with the loudspeakers. Actually, what am I saying? I'm the one with the loudspeakers. So that's three pieces. Let me guess, I've got to go to the other chamber. They'll be free, you know? Nice free. Three sides of a triangle. Illuminati, you know? There's an Illuminati joke somewhere there, you know? Well, I'm kind of half enough for this playthrough. One side I'm enjoying it, the other side is just like, I can't be asked. I'm being perfectly honest. Cool. So let me guess, it's the choir. Alright, what cool shit's in here? Alright, I'm just gonna use that. I don't wanna keep using up my light. Oh. Told me to feed him a tonic made from a paralyzer. Something. Okay, so it will teach me. Okay, no. It's not gonna tell me the name of the ingredients. Hopefully, they'll be highlighted. What am I saying? are important, so they're going to be highlighted. I'm not going to look at that because it's kind of pointless. They're just quotes that do not help me in the fucking slightest. Off to the choir. Alright, we're actually making headway. I got fucking stuck there for the longest of time, but you know. You know what? A well-lit area. I could fuck with this. Super well-lit. Fuck yeah.
50th August 1839. The blood wards are failing. The shadow beckons, and its cry disarms my actions. Hurry. No time to spare. You have to kill another. Alexander produces a knife. He wants me to cut the flesh. Do it. Save yourself. He is a murderer, Daniel. He is evil. A cold-blooded killer. Hurry.
Don't worry, dude. Be over in a flash.
Alexander, you must let me be. I have to concentrate.
So, is this like...
Cut the lines, cut the flesh, watch the blood spill, let it come.
The architecture in here is standing. Oh, cool. Well, it's like a fucking nightlight.
Do anything.
Paint the man, cut the lines. Paint the man, cut the lines. Leave the man cross. Now you see. I did well. One life for another. You hear me? Guardian of the orb, I did all this for you.
Oh, cool, I'm stuck in here.
Now, once more, withdraw your shadow from my domain.
Nice. Creepy. Love it. Please, candles, come back.
There isn't much time. I can feel it. We must act swiftly. I will do whatever it takes.
Alright, that was kind of cool. Seen a man become a nightlight. Alright, thank God there's not a flashback for everyone. It's gonna kind of drag on a while. Alright, Tinder. More Tinder. Nothing really cool in here, just more torch shit. Alright, cool. Kind of like this area though, it's a little lit. For once. Now I'm gonna enter the proper main hall. I was gonna say, because that other one said entrance. So I'm assuming there's gonna be three bits of the orb here. I'm curious how long the game still got after I get past the. Like, get the orb fixed, go back to the altar. I'm curious how much is left from there. Oh shit. Okay, there's a pipe.
What are my intentions, Daniel?
Follow the pipe, I guess.
Salvation. It used to be yours, but now you only seek misplaced revenge. How do you justify your violence? Is it for the greater good?
Oh,
are you doing the world a service?
Okay.
It is you who caused all this pain and death. If you had accepted your fate and submitted to the orb when you first discovered it, none of this would have happened. It is curiosity in league with your selfishness that is killing us both.
I think there's a monster here, but I'm just kind of running past it. The game highlighted this fucking pipe, and I will fucking find what leads to it. There you go. Alright, nice. I found one of the pieces. I'm assuming. Oh, cool. I'm actually kind of hungry. Oh, shit. Oh, it's a torture device. You put them in there and they cook to death. Smart. What's that for? Is that... Oh. Let's remove the oxygen, maybe? Oh, P. Lucky sword. Nice, nice, nice. Swell old of. Oh, someone in here. Plus, the game kind of fucked up. Why would I put the orb in there? Instead of just hiding behind a fucking pillar. It's a little shitty game. Come on. You know. Double check there's no extra loot. And that's why I did this. Can I? There you go. But yeah, come on. The fuck is that about? You make the cow have a function to open. Yeah, you don't put it in there. I just now realized, looking at my Elgato preview, from your point of view, I can barely see shit, but it's a lot brighter on there, so I don't have to keep my light out just so you guys can see, which is quite nice. Cause I can see barely, but I can still see. I'm actually kind of cheating and using the preview to see. That's where I need to go next. If there's a monster around here, I'm not s- Oh. Never mind. Fucking baited, bro. Dumbass. Kinda looks like the clicker a little bit from what, Not Left 4 Dead. Last of Us. Already did there. I'm making so many references to other games. This takes me to where I was. So there'll be an orb here, and then I cross the bridge, and there'll be either. Yeah, there'll be two more bits. Possible bits where there could be an orb, so.
The wheel is good for keeping your victim still during the procedure. They can be bound around the circumference, or simply stretched across, tying limbs to the spokes and rim. All tools are by this point useful. And you may administer the torture in any way you like. But the forte of the wheel is the gaps. When you have decided that the victim shall die, you can smash their limbs with a hammer, making them fold in between the frame.
But they'll die. Too quickly, I mean.
No, don't worry. The human body is much more resilient. They can survive for days until they finally succumb.
God, that's fucking bright still. Alright, cool. So I found that orb piece pretty quickly. I'm just double checking if there's anything else I can acquire. Shit, I've not really been keeping an eye out for items. I've got one thing. I need to get 3 items. Mantles. The mixture. Notes. There we go. To release him. Poisonous fungi. There we go. Extract human victim blood. Okay. Torture session. Okay, I don't know how I'm gonna get the last one, but I think I need blood next. So hopefully one of these torture devices will have blood. So I can just easily snag some of it.
Find a way.
Oh fuck, he's right there. Where's that bridge? Fuck, there is. I'm gonna call an asshole. Alright, I got away from it. Cool. Yeah. It was two sections. I just kinda assumed it'd be one over here. I was right. Alright. Convenient. Thanks, game.